yada di yada, yada di yada.
The Bigamist is on. This is.
I am live. I may not be alive, but I am alive.
Yes, we see that you're alive. That's fine. Putting you in right now. Signing in right now. And I am in.
I'm afraid I cannot join you, for I am on the shitty internet.
But yet you can talk, so that's at least something.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Yes, I can talk.
That sounded like a very squeaky chair.
That was my chair.
That sounded like it needs just a squishy bit of oil.
Well, I'll just leave it like that. You know what I say? The squeak, you know, the squeak is always a good thing to have around. I'd rather have a squeaky chair than a chair that's broken.
Yes, but you do know what the squeak promotes, don't you?
Yeah, it needs to be replaced, I know.
No, it means Skype might want to get on, you know, on the squeaking.
I hope not, because it's not my fault when Skype starts squeaking. Besides, Snorlax here, the last time Snorlax called up, it didn't squeak. So, you know, maybe he's immune to the squeaky powers. Skype is immune to Snorlax.
No, Snorlax just has a way with the women. Pop says, "Ooh, women? Women? Where?
Women? Where's women at? Where are women at? There's an ocean of women yonder."
Hey, I don't care about color. Just let them come to me.
All I know is the women are happy. They are very much happy. They're very, very happy. Very, 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 very happy.
Yes,
I want to say, like my rubber ducky.
Yes, all they kind of say. Yes.
Yeah.
It's kind of, yes, the only thing the women said was, please hug the big plushie.
The big plushie.
The big plushie.
I get hugs, but they never go farther than that.
I'm going to be ashamed because he is a sex toy for all the women.
I wish I was.
He's a big plushie, therefore he is. Magnified is awesome. His
fitness is only magnified as awesome. Well, that's completely young.
All the women want my plushie.
Wondering which game I would continue tonight, either Flower, Sun, and Rain, Mario Bros. 3, or Perfect Dark, but that little interlude automatically made my decision.
If I see a show and it keep pop off, I'm so close to something else for 10 minutes.
The next 15 minutes, you will say, what the hell is this?
Why is this by Nintendo? No, this isn't so-and-so.
Oh yeah, this game.
We shall find out if it saved my data.
Flower, Sun, and Rain. Let's see what other random.
Nah, crap.
Flowers, Sun, and Rain.
That's what your mother said.
Oh, that was too soon, man.
I'm very lucky. Let's see how lucky. His sister was saying that he... No, I would call it unlucky that I would require her assistance!
No, I was gonna call Ash, but, you know, that's...
There's something about this, oh...
Sure, just do something. Sure, this was fun. We can't, we're cursed. How are we supposed to say it? I know he's just...
Sister, please help him! I'm gonna head desk if she does. If she starts doing some stupid crap like he does when he has to solve a puzzle.
He's gonna say, "Now, sister, now you must see the very high percentage chance."
Pookie's done walked off the edge there. See, if that was a real superhero chant, he'd be dead by the time he was finished. It's like, don't let him finish the chant. If you let him finish the chant, he'll kick your ass. Here, it's like this. See there, he's done. He's dead. We can go about our business. No, she looks like it. Oh!
She's focusing. Okay. If she's focusing...
She's in a dead world. That's me and you.
Hang on. If she's focusing...
It's going well.
Then what about here?
That's why she's focusing. She's making sure it's just gas and not matter. The demon is among us!
And you, main character!
Chair looks like it's here for a reason. Yes, you sit in it. It's ready to the puzzle of this room.
You have to reconnect the threads by using your computer.
Wait, what kind of puzzle? Okay, so we have to turn all the other chairs upside down.
I guess the door is locked. So, we must solve the puzzle.
I'm closed in. Oh boy.
Right, it's time to pull out Catherine and use her special powers.
It's an old camera. Pointed at the chair. So you want to snap that sneak, do you? Okay. And howdy to Sheena. And howdy to the fact that... Oh, boy, okay. What the... wrong button! Okay, now... I checked the things, now I'm gonna go talk to them again, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, I see where it is.
She's gone, uh-oh. Mr. Mundo, I have some bad news. Oh, shit.
Mr. Mundo, I have some bad news. Sister has fled. That's bad.
Yeah, that's because you said the demon was among us. She took off. Okay, now here's where you bust the door down. Okay, you bust the door down. It's not that hard. I've done it myself. You easy. You just.
But the veil looks like you've been made of wafers, big wafers.
You can't push out of the door now. She left a moment ago. She's been possessed by the same person from
the camp. What am I even doing with this?
We can leave her alone then.
No! From the giant baby.
My knuckles are ready.
Somebody tell the captain to squad 12 to get his fucking sword back in his feet.
Motherfucker.
Okay, Fu, what are you going to do?
She's taking on the burden.
Please tell me you're a psychic, please.
You?
I have my own power.
Yes, me.
What?
I have my own power.
My own powers.
Rah. We pulled it the second I put this game in.
My sister. Oh god, I don't even know if y'all came from each other.
Thanks for giving it a try, I guess. But won't it be hard on you?
Oh my.
It will be tougher on
you. The innuendo is
It will be tougher on you, Mr. Mondo?
Oh, she likes it rough, apparently. Not the professional, look. The middle. Cut out the middle. Oh, yeah, she's really professional.
So what shall we do? I shall use Catherine and stab it in your eye. Then I shall...
It'll look crazy, lady.
And then I shall see your memories.
There's a chair and a camera in this room. You think they mean anything? Chair and a camera.
Yeah, it seems
to be a puzzle of some sort. Sounds like something I've seen before. Where was it? Oh, goody,
I've
please.
I've seen it in my mind's eye because I'm an ancient pharaoh.
I know, I've seen it in that room that you just exited. King Ramses!
Have you got it? I think. Yes! You know, I do believe the Ghostbusters never cut out on a job because they were tired or scared. They pulled out their proton packs and went...
Exactly.
She's not a Ghostbuster, she's a
Philbot.
She's a Philbot.
This is great.
That's just
and now it's up to our... Things to make a battalion chair. I guess it's a Bellini. I did not know you could even care about type.
What the fuck's a
Bellini? Chair is named Bellini.
I guess it's this type of, you know, chair company that was
brand. Rare German camera. I wonder if
it's a European brand. No, it's based in Germany. It fails. Like everything.
It's called Stroop.
Oh, wait. The camera turned red now. It's goes green.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Well, then,
oh, what? Check the camera. Oh. Check the camera. It was red a few minutes ago.
What if it still works? You see it. See,
it's
going to...
It did
say,
turn red.
Oh, people.
Okay, people.
Watch it. Show will not be there.
You'll see something.
How did I know? It's like, oh, she won't be there. And sure enough.
And sure enough, she's not there.
Hey, look at her, buddy.
Who? Are you there? Don't tell me she's run off, too. Ah, shit. Ah, shit! Ow! Yes! Drop the controller on my toe! Ma'am, you're a bitch. You're a bitch. What happened? I just doozed off.
You just doozed off for a moment? How did you doze off?
You dozed off a moment.
Dozed off, doozed off.
You were sleeping.
That's what happened. She was napping.
That's some bullcrap right there.
A bad habit of mine. Oh, so you're a narcoleptic, lovely.
Yay, narcoleptic for the win!
Anyway, I remembered!
You have to use the camera and...
I can hardly contain myself.
Okay, Mr. Keanu.
Man, that you told me about this! That a harmless ghost lives in the hope... Any ghost that locks me in the room is not harmless.
Wait, I thought you said that this place was, you know, was haunted by a phantom, not a harmless ghost.
Or a demon.
Spirit. Same that way.
Is it a harmless ghost or a phantom?
Do you see what happens when Donna Maggi takes a Baza Baza Hotel?
Donna Michi has gone to the dark side. Strange things do.
Put away those children in Tiger Grove.
From what I remember, toilet water overflowing, someone drawing on a flower vase, and my skirt getting flipped up.
What the hell?
Oh, Mom. Your skirt getting flipped up.
Is that any state of yours?
And a hole appeared in the manager's pants. I wonder if the hole appeared at the same time as the skirt flipping. It's like flip. Oh shit, I didn't know I could do that.
Zombie.
And then. Like I said, was it at the same time?
It went from a toilet to a flower pot to a skirt to the guy's pants to his butt. I thought you were about to hit it.
All these simple stuff's not related. You're the one that got the dirty mind, bitch. What happened? I just remembered something and she said you. A clue? No, that under... Oh. Thanks for that mental image. So this ghost is just a prankster.
It wants to get into my mind.
We had a Britney Spears joke now.
I remember something else.
No.
Boxers.
No,
the camera and chair.
No, the camera and chair.
My the other picture I saw. Where? In the guidebook. Mr. Marlowe, please check your guidebook. The guidebook. Oh, no.
That page is 8876.
Wait, did any cool Metal Gear Solid say, hey, yeah, you might want to find what you have to actually do with the special manual?
Free book available at the front desk.
Check the back of the CD case.
No, he's got a guidebook. And he's...
Oh,
I put it inside Catherine. Catherine? Is someone in there?
Is someone in there with you?
I'm guessing her first thought is you put it in Catherine. She's my partner. And she has the guidebook. I put it inside her. Now who's the dirty-minded brat? You pervert! Don't get excited now. Suda, what the hell is wrong with you, man? What the hell is wrong with you? The point is... Suda 51?
The point is, I can't read the guidebook without booting up Catherine.
She has to get off something booked up first.
So you have to boot her
and she won't
make this easy.
What do you mean you won't open this as a job to do? I hit the start button! Are you okay? No. Catherine is reacting.
Catherine is reacting to what?
Now I can open her and read the guidebook. I guess that's good news.
I guess that's good news, yes.
Read it right away. You'll be pleased to hear that in this version of our game...
What?
The positive guidebook, whatever you like. Isn't that nice? Hold on, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There we go. Sound effect of glass. There we go.
The question is,
like, drink some coffee.
The question is, do we want to know anything about this?
Who are you talking to? Not me. Our very important customer.
What, the ghost?
It seems
I'm not sure what you mean.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I'll take a look. Mr. Mondo, if you need more help, please peer into here again. No.
You scared the girl out of me.
Never know. You might scare it. I get something very...
Oh, my. You may give me something very... Oh, my.
See, now I gotta look. Really? No, not...
You might catch an ass. You will be.
Oh, boy, this better work. Okay, let me open. Open the. Thank you.
37.
Okay. A camera sees things that often can't be seen. It sees too much of them. Yet sometimes it fails to capture things that any human could see. I'm not sure how to feel about that. Okay, so it's gotta be ISO 400 exposure. I don't know. It's not letting me click that. Unless I go down.
The picture has details on the camera settings when this picture was taken. Entering these settings into this proper format gives the solution.
What solution is what?
4005675501.
I can't even see it.
I see
6s. I must be right here.
All I see is Maka Goka.
Damn it!
I see that naked guy on the tower and the water and all sorts of dumb shit.
Be clicking this.
No more heroes. That's all I'm gonna show you right now. No more heroes. No more heroes. That's all.
Okay, it's gotta be probably the picture right there.
4005675501.
That's the code.
For Catherine.
Catherine takes over the code.
No, but that's
what I'm pushing button.
She swings that way, eh?
Oh. I'm with the solution now.
To the camera.
Yes. That's the solution.
To the camera. The camera is password protected, don't worry.
Why the camera password protection?
It's a puzzle game.
That's
need to locate the hints in the guidebook and solve the puzzle. Oh no, he's doing it again.
He's going to always do it every time he brings to solve a puzzle. Don't miss the receiver this
time.
Let me see if I can get this voice. A mystery is concealed in this camera. And in this journey, the prey protects their soul, while the hunter hunts the truth. A reprieve solely sung for the search. Truth is singular. I'm insane. Time to go work ethic. Search culminates here. I have built
here. I think it was a little bit more derpy than that. It's not a great.
I thought I was being derpy.
It was. Green Jack.
Yeah, forgot.
The male version of Sailor Moon that screams.
It's the type H Green Jack.
Okay, and the numbers that I don't even care to. We're playing for the story, not for the puzzle.
4005675501.
4000. 5, 6, 7.
Yes, Regis.
Hits.
We're playing for story. If you actually care about how the codes are found, yeah, play it yourself. That did it. The room is returned to...
That room is back to normal.
The room has returned to normal. This one was...
What?
What? Wait, what?
Leave the room. Finally. Find Sue waiting for you.
Leave the room to find Sue waiting for us. Settle down.
No. Why did the room get back to normal?
Don't ask. This is a logic question. You never ask
a This is a pseudo-logic question.
And of course, you never asked that either.
Exactly.
Don't ask why.
I think
don't
you worry about it. Did you go the wrong way? Or did you go the right way? I don't know the way you're going anymore.
I don't know what's going on. I think it's great. This game
is... And there's Sue.
I'm pleased to see you safe and well. No, thanks to your dumbass bitch and your friend. Nice to meet you face to face, Mr. Mondo. I'm Sue. Yes, the same word I'm going to use when I sue this place.
You sue the maid. I'm just a maid here.
Sue, thanks. You really helped me out back there. No, you didn't.
From the producers of I Love Lucy, next is I Love Sue.
I love suing people. I'll be responsible for cleaning your room, Mr. Mondo. Yes, don't mind the hard, crusty white stains on my sheets. I will do my very best to ensure your comfort. I hope you enjoy your stay with us. Thanks, me too. Don't mind if my pants rip.
It's like you can't just run around.
But we'll see what the camera and chair then. Well, allow me to explain. Oh boy. Oh, and here comes the running bitch. The coward. Sister, didn't you run away? That's what I would have said. Silence! Oh, listen here, lady. Sue, just what did you tell me? Sorry.
2 minutes.
Did you really think I would just flee? Yes, you left.
Yes.
Yep.
Me? Me, the world's best spiritual medium. Don't get your turban in a box.
I have to say, Dora, a great big bony.
No.
Don't get my turban in a bunch. You said that to her. As I am not angry. I'm very sorry. Someone needs to put the see Skype started.
Whoever is that hot topic topic? Come on, do it. Give away any time soon.
Let me see if I can.
You would know that because that's leading. That's what I don't talk all about.
Twisted hearts of people can sometimes manifest as evil spirits. The hearts of ugly, evil people give birth to terrible evil. Oh, so you mean you?
You mean you?
They create a twisted connection between them. That's how evil spirits respond.
No, they're not. They're going to go away.
So, just what does that all mean? Tell us.
What?
I think Sue says it best.
I agree with you, crazy lady.
Oh, the plot just dumped out of my ass. There you go. You want to go back to the plot?
Oh, that's what that smell is. Even I don't really know. You don't know what. The mystery of the sealed space. I hear it was refitted a number of years ago. Refitted it was, perhaps, going to Yoda, huh? With Mondo's arrival, the sealed space appeared again. So, this is related to me. God dang, Scott. Why do you have to get in on the action? Okay, maybe if I adjust my mic and move it back. Yes, very much so. Evil spirits have their eye on Mondo? He attracts them like flies.
He is not named Ichigo Kurosaki.
No, the spirit here is not an evil one. Then why didn't someone say it was a demon? Rather, a kind spirit, I think. Mondo, the spirit warned you about anything? It didn't say shit.
All it said was, hi.
A warning? What the hell are you talking about? Watch your mouth, young man! No, bitch, watch your mouth or I slap yours off your face. Have you no respect for women or my power?
No. I hope she's the first one to die in this game.
So bad.
Oh, look, sorry if I was short with you. No, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry in the slightest. Work always comes first with me.
If we got to know how horror movie things work. Why are we talking about who's always the first?
You missed the entire conversation, Jim.
It's the game. The game was, yeah.
She basically, he's on
now. It's gotta be my mic, because it stops when I... Oh, boy. Oh, well, forget about it. Anyway, to conclude, you know jack shit. Yes?
I don't know a damn thing.
Go on.
Don't worry. Either way.
Try your...
We're in the same...
I conclude that you just failed us all.
Well, okay. Here's the surprise.
One minute, my conclusion.
You're special when you see Jesus.
They go like this. They go like this, and then you go like this.
Mondo, this problem is centered on you. Oh, so I'm the problem, not your lack of ability. Because Mr. Mondo is staying here? This hotel, this island, they want you.
Oh, my.
So the hotel's a trick.
That's all that I know.
There.
The deuce.
The closest drop.
Let's not go all the way to Crazy Town now, okay? Mondo, I do believe not only have we gone to Crazy Town, we have gone to the dead center and have stopped at the CD Motel and are spending a night in the flea-infested beds.
You missed the turn from Silent Hill.
You have to decide if that's what I'm doing.
What?
I will decide that you're insane. I already did 5 seconds ago. See, my work here is done. Thank you for everything. Oh, thank God she's sleeping.
Thank you for existing and allowing me to have a suspect in this horrible mystery.
Sister, you're leaving? Oh, thank God. That's right. I'll be back once the photo is developed. What?
I'll be back. Be gone.
I need to save her right now. Hey, power on the pair, baby. We don't have the power. You will not buy that for a dollar. Captain Dubuzzle, not to save the day. And
I just think everyone needs to die in this game.
Amen.
Just an innocent bystander.
No, you're not. You claim to have powers. That's not the innocent or bystander.
She claimed to have powers and then fled when she needed to use them.
And the conclusion is drawn. Let's not forget, the conclusion was drawn.
Come on, though. There isn't much time. Please come to the lobby immediately. Yeah, I'm on it. You still holding breakfast down there? Yes, although it's a bit little cold now. That suits me just fine. Very good. Please hurry! Vore decided he is getting the Telefang voice.
I want some IHOP waffles too.
Please tell us the IHOP waffles are getting cold.
Miss Amanda, have you solved the puzzle?
No.
I have no idea. Me either. Let's wait
until
sister gets back.
Damn it!
Yeah, I knew it. That's what I said. Give me a moment.
She saw
why I
didn't do Earthbound.
Shut up,
Torque!
She saw the
Imagine needs to see me. Oh.
I
am. So? Yeah? I really need to go to work now, okay? I don't need a clingy bitch.
I understand.
And then what?
Yes. What are you waiting for?
A chip.
Yes. I knew about that one.
Yeah.
Okay. If you have to ask permission, you are already lost. Use that as level grinding.
You know, please let me know if you need anything.
Anything to that.
Because if you're lost...
For tips.
Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
We all need money.
Don't we all?
No, we don't.
When there's a window in a there, try to find a way to get out of the window and back to your car before something evil happens.
Bingo. Mr. Mondo, the scenery from this room is most impressive. Yes, it also happens to be fucking haunted. Gina, Applejack is the strongest pony of the main six. She is not innocent. You know she's probably bucked someone's head off from time to time. Yes, you look at the eyes, and then when the eyes catch you, the feet come.
I've never seen those before.
You know, it's time to jump out those trees, climb down the tree, run to the car, jump in the car, and say goodbye.
You do know it was a 2-hour drive to get from the parking lot to the hotel, right?
Hey, I still will be like, bye. Peace.
And stab that guy in the eyes.
Look, a plane is taking off.
Yeah, I love seeing planes.
Where I don't see no damn plane.
Flying away from his eyes.
Wow!
Yeah.
Why does it remind me of a certain horror movie that did that? What was that movie?
There's motherfucking snakes on the motherfucking plane!
No, it's not Resident Evil.
What the hell?
You got a Resident Evil 3 where they're going, we're saying it! You see the helicopter, and all of a sudden, the nice nemesis guy comes out with his rocket launcher, blows it up.
The frack!
Man.
Yeah, this is the next one.
Is that a crocodile?
What is
that? That is Sporty Hulk. And the crocodile is Christina.
Oh.
she got to? Oh no. Oh no, I've got to find her. Why would you? Who would allow you to bring a pink crocodile into the place anyway? You know it's going to have problems.
Please don't say this shit. Don't worry about it. I will do shit that shit. Just because you don't understand shit, don't worry. I'm going to do something really stupid after this stream is over. Don't worry about it.
Oh no, I'm playing as the girl. Oh, she just looks so well adjusted.
Yeah, she looks just like the main character. Yeah, just like the main character.
That's the secondary main character. Let's see what to do here.
I expect there to be a scream.
Exit the hotel room and watch the cutscene.
Chris! Oh no. Why do I want to think that's our room?
No, the Pac-Man on the track.
What?
Oh!
Christina, alright.
Christina! Christina! Christina!
Why not?
Just a random line running to save her alligator. That man is evil.
Why are we taking, oh god, no.
Where are you going? What's this?
Where are you going?
When are you coming home?
What's this? I have a field with my crocodile. We're connecting.
Fusion? Welcome back. I was very surprised to an exploding aircraft. There's no time to sit around. Please hurry. The terrorist is not.
No.
I think the stars are periods.
No, the periods are. No. I see the periods.
Find the bomb edition.
We're all just trying to find a bomb around here. Let's see what you do. Check the lost and found list.
Hello,
hello.
Mr. Mondo, this is the front desk.
Hello?
Hello? I know, I'm coming. Mr. Stephen Carboni is calling for you. Yes, I mean, who? Guess they four and four.
He's calling for his finger.
I will connect you. Wait, hello! Please hurry, Mr. Mondo. Hey.
Kundalini wants it. Hey.
Do you know anything about inspiration? Inspiration. Spark of genius. Spiritual powers are six cents.
Hi there, kid. This is Barney here. Would you like a hug?
Is this a prank call? You're slower than I thought.
It is a prank call.
I'm Stephen Carboni.
It is a prank call, yes.
Hi, Mr. Bang. I'm Stephen Carboni. I'm the maker of Telebang.
It is a prank call. Yes, this is big pizza delivery. Do you have my pizza?
No! This is not my phone!
I sequestered myself in this hotel to write my paper. I'm a system engineering specialist. Let's see. And it is said that the following three things are required in order to create a better automated factory system. One, better architecture.
You're trying to make Walmart. Okay.
Better materials. And thirdly, further
in. You're trying to make Costco. Awesome!
I know my views, but I kind of wish I was drunk right now. Don't really see where this is going. I need you to do something for me.
I need something for me. I want you to find a Pepsi man and bring him to me.
No, we don't want to find him.
Are we going to find him?
No. We're going to send Mr. A&W out.
Can you fetch my suit?
Can you fetch my suit?
Bring it up to the...
What?
Huh? You're just gonna call a motherfucking random person in the hotel and go, hey, could you fetch my shit for me? No. You ain't gonna call the maid staff, you're gonna call me.
And the question is, don't you like fetch quests?
No!
Only if I can shoot someone at the end of them.
Fetch quests are 50 XP.
Oh, I'm sorry, you did all that work for you. That's right, though. Because only 10 items you needed to get.
Fetch quests are your friends.
Fetch quests are crap.
No, getting 1 XP for all that work is like, what the fuck? I did all this work and I didn't get shit for it? Oh man, can I shoot somebody? Can I shoot you, please? Thank you. You got 1,000. Thank you.
$50. I didn't say the correctly on the whole thing. I owe you nothing.
$50. You use it in the form of sentence. That's $50.
I was supposed to buy a lawyer for you. For you?
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't
help you, man. Way to leave me hanging, man. Way to leave me hanging.
I'm sorry, man.
When the lawyer gives up on you, you know you're screwed.
He's like, I'm so sorry, man. You're on your own.
I'm sorry, man. You're on your own.
I just realized.
What's that?
That's a step counter.
Yep.
Where?
So you have a step counter for having a big wedgie?
No, I'm just wondering if it wants to reach a certain number of steps, the game goes, stop, you lose.
Oh, look, there's the creepy maid again.
She is a creepy person.
And what was that?
Hello?
You're with your ocean!
Wee!
Peter, I'm headed to the lobby. Okay, which way is the lobby? Is this the way to the lobby? Probably not.
He runs worse than those guys from Rayman Saga, and I didn't think of any more worse cause would have run worse than those guys.
He runs like a Welshman. Are you okay? He's Mr. Mundo from room 204. Welcome to the Flower of Sun and Rain of Kima Space Mundo. Mati! Mati had a sex change and went into the cleaning business.
Wow! No wonder he didn't have a... No wonder he doesn't need a ring on his finger. A ring on her finger. No more heart!
Forget that. Are you okay? I'm very sorry. Please don't worry about me. Here, let me help you. No, Mr. Mondo! I can't have a...
Are you a Romanista?
I think the answer is no. A what now? Oh, that's great. I'm relieved, truly, from the bottom of my heart. Also, you're racist. All roads lead to Rome, after all.
All roads lead to Rome, after all, with the boat, huh?
I'm very pleased to hear. What are you blubbering about? I'm asking the questions, you petulant child.
Petulant?
Oh, back up here. Well, I'm
God damn it. I'm asking the question.
Stop using words I don't know.
Now, may I proceed? No, I'm going to hang up the phone. But I would have mentioned that whom I adore, who would I be speaking of? No idea. Excellent. Let us proceed to the next stage.
Those big words are too big.
Let's talk to a woman called Galloway.
Big words are big.
Sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit. And I must talk to a woman named Yaoi. If that name is pronounced Yaoi, I'm going to have a fit. A charming lady, you will find her by the pool. Understood?
Yes, yes.
Here's a hint for you. La vita continua. What language is that? Pass and go, my dear Mondo. Honestly, I want nothing to do with you.
That makes sense. This entire game.
Yes, and now we're going to go to the pool.
To find the pub.
Running really slow.
Oh my!
Oh my!
Excuse me, miss. I hate to bug you. Yes? Are you a Romanista? No. The only thing about systems of generic. That's a no, too. I see. Sorry for asking weird questions. That's okay. Anything else you'd like to ask me? Your phone number, what are you doing later, and do you have someone with you? Do you know a certain individual by the name of Stephen Carbone? A much more boring question, but the answer is yes. Oh dear God, I am so sorry for you, ma'am. Pasty face, slightly odd fellow.
Pasty face.
The type that repulses women.
You use overly sized words to make him sound look smart.
He's been here for 3 months.
He's been here for 3 months?
At a hotel. For three months.
At a hotel.
Dang. Been here from the entire time. Certainly not, I see. And an even better shop. Well then.
Well then.
Do you know what whatever that is means?
Can I use a Catherine jab in an hour, please?
No, I would laugh my ass off if Catherine has to go somewhere else. It's like, Catherine needs to be, I need to jack in down there.
Yes, I need to jack in. Can I jack in? Jack in! Jack in! Mondo! Execute!
you?
Means one out of four or something like that. Magma, if that's what he was doing for 3 months, this man could beat anyone in an arm wrestling competition. He could crush steel girders with his pinky.
Okay, that's a stupid thing. Why are these poor women? Is who you're looking for?
You don't speak Italian, do you?
What?
It's Italian? Then what about La Vita Continua?
Would you please stop abusing them and being
life goes on.
It means life goes on. Really?
Life goes on in Italian.
There you go. Straight.
What is somebody going to do? Somebody going to actually, you know, go to a club one day and they try to throw a line? Just
no, Sheena, you shouldn't grab Magma. What you should do is grab Mr. Stephen Carboni, whatever the hell macaroni, and drag him to the corner.
Hello?
Stephen, tell a friend.
Okay, hold on.
It's for you.
I don't want to talk to him. Hang up. Tell him I'm out of here.
I'm in the corner.
So, have you worked out the name of the charming Triquestria we discussed? No. Incoming attack has been avoided, has it?
Do that.
Let us proceed. It's about time we scored at least one goal.
Oh, yes, we're going to score at least one goal today.
Captain Tsubasa! Captain Tsubasa! Edo will make the final pass.
What? Oh,
does anyone have any idea what the puppet was talking about?
No. Nope.
I don't think we ever will.
Do you think the player has any idea what's going on?
We know Mondo doesn't. I'm getting sick of this. This what kind of game do you think you're playing at? That's right. This is a game.
That's right. This is a game.
I'm glad that you're aware of that, too. You need to search for the answer. You are a searcher, after all, aren't you? Oh, I almost forgot. A final big clue for you. The answer is in the system. That's my specialty, after all. Do you understand? So you're the search I've been hearing about. That's right. What's it to you? Have you found what Steven is looking for? He talked about a system. Ah, a soccer formation. Captain Tsubasa is involved, I know it.
No.
Good night, Sheena.
He will not be on his way.
We'll make sure Magma never leaves the corner. Again, just a fucker.
I already said
the answer is in the system. Hey, Mr. Malibu, it's been bothering me.
I have to search for a system.
The print key doesn't go with your outfit, or with you.
You're right.
I think so, too.
Is
there some reason you carry it? She's... Oh, no. Now, here's where he just died bombed. She's a fine woman. Certainly too good for me.
She has her number.
We'll see you down.
The looks.
At least he's honest with himself.
A finer woman than me? Oh, no. I'll chuck this thing over the roof.
Chuck it over.
Yeah, I ain't just coming.
Not really. She's kind of flat, though.
But she's far. Really?
That settles it. The briefcase has a hole in it.
Some women with, you know, healthy.
But she's far above.
Irritability.
I do love a straight man.
Oh,
I'll see you again, Mr. Searcher.
Thanks
yes,
for your help.
Yes, Mr. Mazo, and I have a treat for you.
Let me,
say. My man's up, you're good. You're good. Get out of the corner now. My man's up. Get out of the corner.
That's
he's gone now, don't worry.
She's still on the viewer list. Oh, never mind, she's gone.
Now you get up to the corner.
That's all I gotta say about that.
Okay, let's look over here. Is there anyone over here? Nope.
And I have a drink shoot out.
Come on. Oh, look,
anyway,
it's pinball.
I mean, taken. We're too good for that.
No, we aren't.
Eventually.
Oh, look, there's his royal jackassness there.
Well, Mr. Bundle.
Can I ask you something?
Of course, anything.
Why the hell is every single person in this hotel fracking insane?
Who knows about that?
Do you know what La Vita Continua means? The lady just told you. Life goes on. Does that phrase mean anything to you? Alright, it means something a famous man once said, yes. What was that? And who said it? That would be Alberto Ferrante. What is he, an actor? No, a famous soccer
player.
Dang it, he is on his way. Come here. Listen. I want to tell you something. Now you go sit in the damn corner.
How dare you fail me?
Bless you. Edo, could you perhaps tell me a little more about that? Very well. It was 1994. Italy faced Brazil in the final of the World Cup. The match lasted for the full 90 minutes, and then the 30 minutes of overtime without a single goal scored.
Oh,
finally came down to a penalty shootout. And it was then a foul kicker at the end of this tiring match, Alberto Ferrante, the fabled Italian fantasista.
Fantasista.
Appeared. However, impossibly, he missed the kick! The ball struck with his left instep, flew high up over the crossbar. His miss spelled a loss for Italy. Then as Ferrante turned away, he muttered across the pitch those very words. La vita continua.
Dang it! Kamasu Basa, your bicycle kick missing!
Life goes on. I see.
It wasn't the super cyclone!
That was a very detailed explanation, Edo. Please, you flatter me. Stephen Carboni. What kind of man is he? Let me see.
A jackass. Stephen Carboni.
He's come all the way from France. Oh, so I should speak in a Frenchy accent. A VIP of us, he visits us several times a year. I think that's about all I can share with you. So he's an important guest for you here at the hotel. That is correct.
That's how you're supposed to say it.
Hold on, he's French? Wasn't the 1998 International Cup held in France? Yes. Final was between Brazil and France. France took a home advantage and won the cup. Seems like this guy really likes soccer. Like, give him another statement, Mr. Mondo. Yeah, you're right. Mr. Mondo, I think you'll find that there is a page about soccer in the
guys.
Let me give you some ideas. Thank you, Adam. Steven seems to want me to find the answer in soccer. That assumption appears to be correct. Oh, good God. For the love of God and all things holy, why?
You know, why couldn't someone just say, yo, all the answers in the guidebook, just look at
it. All the answers are in the guidebook.
Yeah, it's just a very long guidebook.
Yeah, unfortunately, I have a short version.
And at this point, I am willing to say, you know, let me deal with Pepsi Man.
It's fast-paced and not as boring.
This is... Can I bother you for just a moment? You again. It's another soccer question. You want to know about my old flames, do you? Hey, wait, how did that go from soccer? If I ask you a soccer question and you go, oh, you want to know about my old flames? Okay, sure. We can talk about that if you like. And you didn't like soccer. One, Spanish soccer. He was Dutch, actually. But all of his own country's top players chose to play in Spain. So the Spanish league always got him the most fired up. Men like that kind of thing, don't they? What kind of thing?
What?
The clash of opposing styles.
Competition?
We like sex. We enjoy sex. We enjoy
sex. He was an awful man, really. Why?
Because he was an awful man.
Small, stupidest thing would upset him.
Like this game?
They won. We lost.
I think this game is really upsetting.
The system.
The game is like...
If I wanted to watch that scene, I will watch freaking Zeno Cover.
4-4-2 is better, or 3-5-2, oh no.
4-4, that's the code.
4-4-2, 3-5-2,
stuff like that.
3-4-2, formation.
Yeah,
formation code.
Thanks, that's very helpful. You want to talk about soccer? You should try the manager. He knows much more than I. Please don't bother me about soccer again. There's one last question, then. What team do you support? Liverpool. Oh, no way. A hooligan, are you?
Ooh,
hey. How rude!
Oh, you bitch!
They're dribbling?
Really? I know my best team! Take me over there in the soccer field,
don't you? Yes, you did.
Sounds like you're quite a soccer fanatic. Yeah, they're playing and she's at the frickin' field goal going la 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 la.
See you again, Mr. Searcher.
No, just has us to be all night long.
That's when I have her screaming all night long.
Yeah, she'll be screaming all right. Giffords! Giffords! Giffords!
Yes, Giffords, they're my friends.
To room 404.
It's like, when did this game make sense?
Oh, screw it, Uncle. Oh, wait, what the fuck? I made 1,000 steps and something happened.
Uh-oh. The killer.
1,000 steps. X search system up, open.
It's the killer.
X button.
No way, okay. Now you get to,
Yeah, I think I'm still gonna be alive.
Let me see.
Okay, follow the...
Follow that.
Well, that's actually kind of helpful.
Oh, I see now.
What does it do?
It won't let me go in the room. Okay, it won't let me do anything. It's actually quite annoying.
You now possess the gift of the telefrag of Shakan the Pepsi Man.
All your telefrags belong to us.
All your telefrags belong to us. This is the most riveting game as we keep running back and forth trying to figure out what the F did.
Anyone remember the good game, Tank Wars?
No.
Not a good game.
Where am I supposed to go back to my room? I don't know. I can't go anywhere. Frickin' hell.
The screen wants you to go somewhere.
Yes, I tried that.
Let's see.
Yes, master of the player's guide there. Please inform me. Where the
guide is the victory.
Pick the bed to the left and it can always find left Boston Town puzzle.
Okay, the lost and found. I guess I have to check that thing in my room then.
Mm-hmm. Oh, left at death mat. Wait, never go left.
No, you all go right.
Now, you go right by the first cactus, then make a left, followed by a loop-de-loop, and when you get to the cabin, and the guy asks, "Want some more rock?" Of course you do! You tell him no, no, no.
I have air.
Hanayama's ring, lighter, toy horse. Okay. Okay, I examined that. Check today's target. We did. Now hopefully the game will allow me to progress. Because this is just insane beyond insane.
Did you want some rah? Of course you did. You want some rah? Rah is good for you.
Yes, and how come when I drink it, I drink one cup and I pass out behind the cabin with my legs hurting?
Oh, first I did get a fish. Yay.
Hello?
Hello?
Explosion from this bomb, and we have not yet seen this hide the hair of Mr. Mondo.
Speak to him.
The opposition that he has received has even gotten raided by tentacle monsters in this evil haunted hotel.
Oh, there was something in the damn corner.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I'm getting that DS feeling.
Exactly.
A mystery is concealed here. And in this journey, the prey protects the soul, while the hunter hunts the truth. A requiem solely for a song for the search.
The truth is singular. Time to go to work, Catherine. The search company here.
And what am I jacking into now? Another jar.
Pots. I just love jacking into pots in the buttish.
Well, how do pots have jackets?
Easy. You open the lid and you squirt. Then you... Okay. Two numbers. Jonesy can figure this mess out.
This is played by his burger home.
Okay, I need to figure out the game.
It's really hard to play a retard in a game that you know bat, like the back of your hand.
Okay, it's time to figure what the code is, so somebody guess or figure it out. Or 13 or 14.
12, that or 08. I knew it
was 08. What?
The lucky number is 8.
Doesn't make any sense.
08, that's the lucky number.
What did the puzzle say? I put the pieces to it.
That's what I said. You just said 8 of that number.
I think that's the answer.
10.
12. 12 it is. Put 12 in.
12.
12.
12.
Hey, 12 is better than 13.
Yes. Yes, Regis.
We're gonna hit? Hit?
Hit? Fail!
Isn't this just an epic game? Epic, this game is. This is so epic.
I jacked into a jar and got a card.
This is so much fun.
Then after that, solution is 12 minutes. Go through a double door near the fourth floor sign to enter the fourth floor stairwell.
I'm going to take a brief 5-minute break. I have to pee and straighten my mind out.
Yep, easy.
This game will cause you to pee.
I might go get myself some pee myself. This is my pee one.
What the hell?
Thank you.
deadly towers, magma, deadly.
Pretty deadly.
Four man's worth of deadly.
Four man's worth of deadly. 12 men worth of curses.
Oh shit, now it's on.
In a world where one man has to play the most crappiest game known to mankind, only Magma WK, or Magma X, or whatever you call them nowadays, can solve the mysteries.
Magma WK takes on the only game that is a living MOE, Deadly Tower.
Yes. In this game, Super Squire.
So yeah, the original MOE.
Lego Man and RPG game, Magma WK, and the Legend of the Super Squire.
Next game you know he'll be playing is Secret of the Stars.
I thought I played Metal Man.
What's that?
That Gundam game, I don't know about that.
That
you can't get past stage 2, but Big said he got past stage 2. He found stage 2.
Famous for his extravagant lifestyle.
He said, ah, you found stage 2.
You found stage 2. Congratulations.
Now you must enter the ultimate test. Find stage 3.
Oh. Well.
Oh, hi, Jack. How you doing?
664.
Mark 846. Still looking for stage 3.
But then I accidentally found stage 4.
Sounds like a common occurrence. I did. I found it. You have found stage 5. But I'm only level 3.
Too fucking bad.
Guess what? I kind of found out there's a special stage. But in order to actually access there, you have to actually do something else.
Live through stage 2?
Cheat.
Cheat to win! Till you die! Until you get staples in your eye.
If I cheat, yes, you have to cheat. There is cheating involved.
Plenty of land around here.
It's so quiet, too quiet.
That happened.
This Resident Evil is
in a way, that's an FOE.
Who's playing what?
Playing Resident Evil. He's playing Resident Evil Dark Chronicles Everything English.
I'm shooting you in the box.
I mean, Jeffs, and watching you suffer.
And we're back to
the most boring game since pizza.
This is boring. It's epic.
Everybody do the W.
Yes, Batman, that's all they
got. It's better than this game.
That's very true.
Okay, I can't go downstairs, lovely.
Oh no, now you can't go downstairs, now it's bad. There's a four floor to this hotel now? Oh, dang it.
But we're on the fourth floor. Hold on, I got the for me pulled the walkthrough myself. Another lost and found puzzle I have to do. Yeah, I decided to quickly pull up the walkthrough myself, and oh, good lord.
Everyone likes lost and found puzzles.
Quickly check the bed next to her. My hydrolisk is falling over at the dirt of this game. Okay. Oh, good lord. And then there's one more up here. Okay, somewhere.
kid on a jump, then you could jump off this hotel.
Is it in this game?
Damn right.
No, I'm not. Legal farm! Farfalugan! Floop loop! Fruit loop! Bullshit! Bake sale! So for this one is 120. Okay. I'm multiplying the cubic meter container. What? 124. I'm gonna cheat the living shit out of this game. I'm sorry. It's just. I mean, this game is more obscure and is puzzle answers than frickin' Myst! Okay. Shut up, Sky.
You don't see it, or you see it, or...
Now I go back to room 404. What? It came from the Please, please don't give them ideas. I'm getting the Deadly Premonitions Twin Peaks vibe.
Now you go to 404.
Now maybe it'll let me. Strike! Okay. 404 is down here. If you don't let me, so help me, game. It's still... By the goddamn... Okay, there's gotta be something else I've gotta do.
Okay, the first one was 248, okay. Go to the minibar.
Yeah, I already did that. Talk to him.
You already went to the minibar?
Yeah, I already talked to him.
Okay. 42, 43. Any actual answers? Did you talk to Yowie?
The girl? Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's see if these little... Oh, god dang. Okay, maybe I gotta go back up to the roof. Maybe I did miss talking to somebody. Which would irritate the
listener. I feel that bird.
That's just
dirt
kicking
you,
my friend. That's just
dirt
kicking you.
I smell like I've heard
it all. 442 Magma, really?
442?
No, the answer is 42.
No, I'm looking at waste. No, Magma.
What is Magma's name? 442? I missed that word.
I'm looking at the stream.
That's it, that's what I'm that part. I don't see it. It's really high up there and everything. I saw it, but I'm
4-2. And I'm like, no. That's not the only way to go. Magma, soccer.
Oh, 442.
Yeah.
Formation.
He's still here. I'm going to talk to you again. Steven is room 404.
It's valid, but I prefer an offensive formation, honestly.
Yeah, now you can 404.
I wouldn't know. I don't play soccer.
I do.
What year?
I play Mega Man soccer. I play Captain.
Hello again, Mr. Mondo. I got another question for you. Anything you like, Mr. Mondo?
What's a Drequoit whatever? That's a position in soccer, as you may have guessed. Term used in Italian soccer. What position is it? An attacking one. Position behind the strikers. Okay, one more then. What does system mean in soccer? System? You're talking about basic formations, Emerson.
He clicked 4-4-2 and 3-4-3.
But that's only dividing the team into three. You want others? Well, in some cases, the striker is taken to be one or on his own, and the team is divided into four. For example, 5-2-1. That's it, Edo. I have the answer! Well then, Mr. Mondo, please have a nice day.
Scott, shut up!
Hopefully, that will do it now.
We're gonna listen to Big Scream and yell about this
game. I'm the son of Madison!
We're trying to listen to epicness here. This game is so epic. It's an egg, guys. Is this game epic, guys?
What?
Ryu wishes to be beaten.
Oh, no.
Where's the maid service? They can't clean up the stupid mess! Okay, now will you let me in? Finally! We're going to save in case I fudge this.
I feel like a bird in piss.
That sounds painful.
Damn, the whole thing's done!
I'm going to explore this man's room in hopes of finding him and murdering his ass.
I'm gonna find him, and then I want you to murder him.
He said he was here, but I don't see him. Steven is a real soccer freak. Yeah, freak. The kind who fawns over every so-called fantasista. That's the hit, then. And by overlaying the soccer system on that, reveals the formation type that he favors. Mystery is concealed in this case. I'm not saying it.
Andy, go for it.
I'm not even letting them. I'm jacking into a soccer bag.
Does he have to say every time?
Yes, it does.
It's like Link, put the item down. It's gotta be my mic to keep, because it stops when I turn mine off.
Yeah.
Hey. Monsieur Mondo, all too simple for you, wasn't it? No, it was difficult, it was obscure, and you're a jackass sumbitch. I think you know all this now. But just to make sure, let me ask this of you. Who is the fantasista of whom I spoke? That would be Alberto Ferrante. Correct! He is the whatever that I adore the most. I see. So I've got something else to ask of you. This was just a bit of fun I dreamed up.
This wasn't fun at all!
An intellectual soccer game, you might say. I laid a few traps, the opposing team pressed their attack, some nifty passes were required too, and in the end, you scored a goal. Just as I planned in my game scenario, of course! But in the end, it all came down to inspiration, correct? When you worked out the numbers, you must have experienced that spark. That's the point here. Systems, settings, preparations, however you lay your plans. What you need in the end when it comes to the crunch, besides the non-squeaking Skype, is inspiration. Vital, invaluable inspiration.
Shut the frick up!
How was it? The instant in which you thought, that's it! It was horrible. It was horrible, painful, and demoralizing. How did it feel? Was it good for you? No. You're lousy in bed. You want to know about my inspiration? That's all I crave, all I desire! Then here's the answer. Try taking the shot yourself. And he hung up on his ass. What? What did you just say? He just punched that man's bag out the window. And the plane blew. It was such a kick, it blew up a plane. He captained Tsubasa's bag. Huh? Cramp? She lost the gator. Ah, Chris! I just love how Sue is so nonchalant when walking right by that thing. God dang you, Skype! Okay. Chris, wait! Ah, Maki! Miss Kusabi!
Hello, Phil. Have you seen an alligator around here?
You must not run in the corridors! I'm sorry. No, I can't stop! I have to catch Chris! Chris? My pet!
Oh, shit!
Oh, how terrible! You better find her quickly. That's why I was running. And I'm sorry about the... Ah, Mrs. Kusabi. Don't run into corridors, right? That's right. I'll just trot then. Is that okay? Yes, I take a broader view of trotting.
There's too many jokes that make up there, and they're gonna try to make up.
Sometimes
the simplest
one
is the best.
Whee! Oh, you did crush yourself, huh? Fantasista, but a bomber kick.
So are we trying to stop the hotel from blowing up, or the plane leaving the hotel from blowing up?
The hotel,
right?
Does the game matter anymore?
Not really.
Exactly.
We leave the hotel and let it blow up.
please.
I'm sure we'd all be so much happier if you...
Remember, you have to be the good guy. You just can't let stuff...
Screw that! Screw the kiss. My name is Kevin.
He'd be the good guy if he left the hotel and let it blow up.
Damn right, man.
Now what you can do is just leave the tip, then walk the floor up, they'll get the tip back. Good morning, Mr. Mondo.
Good morning, Mr. Mondo.
Morning again.
I'm holding my hat.
That, there, it's official. Pookie is the voice of Edo.
Man, this guy done the last 3 days.
It's so funny. You know, why does
your mom
have Groundhog's Day?
Breakfast is ready.
This is Groundhog's Day. You sort of living the same day over.
Edo, what's going on here? I fell asleep again.
You must work.
You must get your sweet ass up and come down to this Mabel, honey. Please hurry to the lobby. I'll be waiting for you with nothing
else.
If you don't hurry up, I'm going to talk to Disco King.
Get over there.
Here comes. Ah, my eye. Damn it, Disco King. What did I tell you about doing that in the house?
Folders. I love folders.
Stephen Traveling. Just what is he up? Since coming here, I seem to, I don't know, suddenly fall asleep. My memory from just before passing out is hazy, too. Something very odd here. Which reminds me, I haven't made it to the lobby yet, either. I keep seeing that plane explode as well. Dreams generally predict the worst possible outcome.
How do you...
I fail my job here, it means the plane will explode. Harris Warwick. That's the worst possible outcome.
Okay, please, there you go. Your questions have been answered.
The coffee calms me down a little bit.
The best part of waking up is folders in your cup, yeah.
Or at least clients get folders in your cup.
Oh, what's up, Jack?
Trying to get yourself a bag.
No, this is wrong. Please don't kill this one.
Head to the lobby. You meet Miss McCrasha.
The game
there, sir.
For now.
Yeah, I think it's up to this game.
Yes, immediately.